Here we go. Welcome back in. It came to my attention halfway through yesterday's, the last stream, that the first half of the stream had no audio at all. And so I would very, very much like to replay the ninja scene, like fight Grey Fox, but so that you guys can all hear it. So we're going to do that bit again. We're only here for a short amount of time, approximately an hour, just over an hour. So we'll get as much of that done as possible. I believe Psycho Mantis was possibly in that as well. So if I can get Psycho Mantis done too, then at least you get to watch the cutscenes with full sound. And just, yeah, fingers crossed I managed to do it as well as I did the last time on Grey Fox, because I actually had a really good fight with him. So, I've gone back to where I was before and started it up from the nuke building before Grey Fox. Thankfully, we have an old save, so we'll go off of that. We will just turn on stream sound for it. And we shall continue from here. We'll switch over to the game when it captures. Alright, we have game, and there's the capture. Right, I don't know how much of the ammo I've got, so I'm going to grab everything I can before I go up against Grey Fox. We can't actually use any weapons in here. Okay, just in time. So we're going to go to B1 first. We're going to check out the little rooms, see if we can get any additional ammo. Plus, we do need the Nikita. Guard up on the left. Get what we can out of this corner before that guard comes up. Remember, yes, there's something under the table. Famous bullets. Yee crap. Nearly got myself caught there. Right, we've got the Nikita. The second guard is coming back, which means this guard will head to the bathroom in a minute too. So make a quick escape, call the lift. Good, not made us wait. And down to two. Right. Arakan! And an electric floor.
Watch out, that place is filled with gas. Also, the floor is electrified.
First, I know it's filled with gas, I want to get out of there.
Is the switchboard on the northwest wall.
But how? I can't reach it.
Use a remote-controlled missile.
Who are you?
Just call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat?
Deep Throat.
The informant from the Watergate scandal?
Never mind about that.
You're not using burst transmission. Are you nearby? Who are you anyway?
One of your fans.
One of your fans. Right. Let us continue. I do need to pause a second. We take off the background music because we don't need that. This has got its own that's more than good enough. Need to test something, see if I can hear it properly on stream. Because last time we obviously lost out on an awful lot. Yes, we've got sound on stream, so that's good. Okay, muting that, let's continue. All right. I need my where's my Nikita? Yeah, that's not gonna help at all. Eek! Too soon. Oh crap, that way. Oh crap, I forgot the guns will try and shoot at them. Yeah, crap. Too slow. Right, I need that ration, at the very least. Okay, so better than the first time. It only took me 3 Nikita missiles this time. Right. Replace our oxygen. Get everything that we can from the rooms. Oh. Yeah, I still need the ration. I'd rather be walking around with full health. But can't access there. This is the gas mask. Rick. So now I've got to try and find another gas mask. You know what? As much as I wanted to save him. Six. Three. I'm going to have to go back for air right now. Air, please. No, too soon. There we go. So that'll get past me the first couple of rooms. Second one. Third one. Nikita missiles, we don't need any more of those. Don't need that room. Grenades, rations. Get back to the middle. And that's us done with that area. Right, on to Grey Fox. I love it. You can see it already. I love how they open it up so you can see. Not just a darkened area. Right. I don't think that we'll need any rations in here. I'm hoping we won't.
Some type of blade.
Some type of blade.
It's a ghost.
Don't need any weapons.
Stealth camouflage? Who are you?
Where is my friend?
What? What are you talking about? Oh, what next?
Snake.
You're that ninja.
I've been waiting for you, Snake.
Who are you?
Neither enemy nor friend. I am back from a world where such words are meaningless. I've removed all obstacles. Now you and I will battle to the death.
What do you want?
I've waited a long time for this day. Now I want to enjoy the moment.
What's with these guys? It's like one of my Japanese animes.
I've come from another world to do battle with you.
What is it, revenge?
It is nothing so trivial as revenge. A fight to the death with you. Only in that can my soul find respite. I will kill you. Or you will kill me. It makes no difference.
No!
Ah, fine. He can watch from inside there.
I need that man. Keep your hands off him.
Now, make me feel it. Make me feel alive again.
Oh, hi. Take that.
Good. Now we can fight as warriors. Hand to hand. It is the basis of all combat. Only a fool trusts his life to a weapon.
Ah. Eee, crap. Forgot he does that. Got a kick in. Gotta try and manage my aim a little bit better this time. See if I can get every single hit on him. Ah, crap. Looks like he's trying to get every single hit on me too. Oh, missed one. Rah. Damn it, Snake. Get faster. Become the warrior you were meant to be. God damn it, Snake. Right, we're almost at half health. There we go. First one tells. Yep. Oh, hi.
I'm here.
Bye bye.
Where are you looking?
Not a clue. He's got so little patience. Managed to get a kick in. Love it.
More. More. That's it. I remember that punch. Do you remember, Snake? The feel of battle. The clashing of bone.
Ah, crap. Went the wrong way. Eh, got a few hits on him anyway.
Hurt me more.
Like, easiest boss going, but I love it. Ah! It takes a lot of health on that. Get away, get away, get away. Right, now we need the FAMAS. There we go.
I felt that, Snake. Do you remember me now?
Can't be. You were killed in Zanzibar.
Why does he have to kneel to use
Gray
the communicator?
Fox. Colonel, that ninja is Gray Fox. No doubt about it.
Ridiculous. You of all people should know he died in Zanzibar.
No. He should have died, but he didn't.
What?
It happened before I joined Foxhound's medical staff. They were using a soldier for their gene therapy experiments.
I never heard that.
It happened right after you retired. My predecessor, Dr. Clark, was in charge.
Dr. Clark?
Yes. He started the gene therapy project.
And where is he now?
He was killed in an explosion in his lab 2 years ago.
So what about this soldier?
Apparently, for their test subject, they decided to use the body of a soldier who was recovered after the fall of Zanzibar.
And that was Gray Fox. But he was already dead.
Yes. But they revived him. They fitted him with a prototype exoskeleton and kept him drugged for 4 years while they experimented on him like a plaything. Today's genome soldiers were born from those experiments.
That's the sickest thing I ever heard.
They used him to test all sorts of gene therapy techniques.
Naomi, why didn't you tell us about this sooner?
Because it's confidential information.
Is that the only reason? Naomi, what happened to Gray Fox after that?
The record says he died in the explosion.
I see. But even if that ninja is Gray Fox, the question is, why? From what I could tell, he didn't know who he was. Are you saying that he's just a mindless robot? I'm not sure, but he seems intent on fighting me to the death. We'll meet again. I know it.
So you'll fight again? Until you kill him?
I'd rather not. But maybe that's what he wants.
How long are you gonna stay in there?
Are you one of them?
No, I'm not. I always work alone.
Alone? Are you an otaku too?
Come on, get out. We can't stay here forever.
Your uniform is different than theirs.
You're the Metal Gear Chief Engineer, Hal Emmerich, right?
You know me?
I heard about you from Meryl.
Oh, so you're here to rescue me?
Sorry, but no. There's something that I've got to do first.
Oh. Well, at least you're not one of them.
Huh. Are you hurt?
I'm okay. I just twisted my ankle a little bit trying to get away.
Well, if that's all, it's nothing to worry about. I want to ask you something. I need information about Metal Gear.
Huh? Metal Gear?
Yeah. What's Metal Gear really designed for?
It's a mobile TMD. It's designed to shoot down nuclear missiles. Only for defensive purposes, of course.
Liar! I already know that Metal Gear is nothing but a nuclear-equipped walking deathmobile.
Nuclear? What are you talking about?
The terrorists are planning to use Metal Gear to launch a nuclear missile. You telling me you didn't know?
They're gonna put a dismantled warhead into Metal Gear's TMD missile module?
Wrong. From the beginning, the purpose of this exercise was to test Metal Gear's nuclear launch capability using a dummy nuclear warhead. The terrorists are just continuing the work you started.
No, you're wrong.
I heard it directly from your boss, Baker.
No. A nuclear missile on Rex?
So you really didn't know?
No. All the armament was built by a separate department, and the president personally supervised the final assembly of the main unit.
President Baker?
Yeah. I was never told exactly what they armed Rex with. I only know it's equipped with a Vulcan cannon, a laser, and a railgun.
A railgun, you said?
Yeah. It uses magnets to fire bullets at extremely high velocities. The technology was originally developed for the SDI system and later scrapped. We were successful in miniaturizing it in a joint venture between ArmsTech and Rivermore National Labs. The railgun is on Rex's right arm.
Metal Gear's main function is to launch nuclear missiles. You sure you're not forgetting something?
It's true that Metal Gear has a missile module on his back that can carry up to 8 missiles, but are you saying it was originally meant to carry nuclear missiles?
Yeah, but that's not all, I think. If Metal Gear fired only standard nuclear missiles, then they should already have all the practical data they need.
No.
Metal Gear's co-developer, Rivermore National Labs, was working on a new type of nuclear weapon. They were using Nova and NIF laser nuclear fusion testing equipment and supercomputers.
So they developed a new type of nuclear weapon in a VR testing lab, huh?
Yes, but you can't use virtual data on a battlefield. They would need actual launch data. These are some of the supercomputers. If you link these, you can test everything in a virtual environment. But it's all just theoretical.
So this exercise was designed to test the real thing.
What did our president do? If the terrorists launched that thing... Damn! I'm such a fool. It's all my fault. The truth is, my grandfather was part of the Manhattan Project. He suffered with the guilt for the rest of his life. And my father, he was born on August 6th, 1945.
The day of the Hiroshima bomb. God's got a sense of humor, all right.
Three generations of Emmerich men. We must have the curse of nuclear weapons written into our DNA. I used to think that I could use science to help mankind, but the one that wound up getting used was me. Using science to help mankind, it's just in the movies.
That's enough crying. Pull yourself together. Where is Metal Gear? Where on this base are they keeping it?
Rex is in the underground maintenance base.
Where's that?
North of the communications tower, but it's a long way there.
The emergency override system for the detonation code is there too?
Yeah, in the maintenance base control room. You'd better hurry. If they were planning a launch from the start, then their ballistic program is probably finished. And since they haven't called for me in a few hours, they must not need me. In other words, they must be ready to launch.
Meryl's got the detonation code override keys. We'll link up with her.
If we can't override the launch, we'll have to destroy Rex. I'll show you the way.
On that leg of yours, you'll just slow me down.
You'll need me if you're gonna destroy Rex.
I don't need you. I just need your brain.
I created Rex. It's my right, my duty to destroy him.
If you get a chance, try to escape. When the coast is clear, I'll contact you by codec.
How am I supposed to escape from an island?
Okay.
So what then?
I want you to hide somewhere and keep me informed. You know this place well, don't you?
Of course I do. And don't worry, I've got this. It's the same stealth technology as the Ninja. Foxhound was gonna use them, but with this I'll be fine. Bad leg and all.
Good. But I want Meryl to watch after you, too.
Meryl, the engineer's okay.
That's a relief.
I want you to look after him. Where are you now?
Very close.
There she is! Over there!
Oh no! Damn, they've spotted me!
Meryl, what happened? Something's wrong.
Did you hear something? Wasn't that some kind of music?
What did she look like?
She was wearing the same green uniform as the terrorists.
A disguise?
She had such a cute way of walking. She kind of wiggles her behind.
You were really looking.
Well, she's got a very cute behind.
Way of walking, huh?
If she's disguised as the enemy, you'll have to contact her when she's alone, huh? There's only one place where we can be sure she's by herself.
Where's that?
Don't be so dense. Here, use this security card. It's security level 4.
You're not in pain, are you?
Huh?
You feel okay? Nothing bothering you?
What's wrong? Getting all friendly all of a sudden.
No, nothing. I'm glad you're okay.
You're strange.
I'm a little nervous. Everyone else I've saved suddenly dies.
You're bad luck.
Forget it, Doctor.
Call me
Otakon.
Otakon?
It stands for Otaku Convention. An otaku's a guy like me who likes Japanimation. Japan was the first country to successfully make bipedal robots. They're still the best in the field of robotics.
And Japanese cartoons played some part in that?
They did. I didn't get into science to make nuclear weapons, you know.
That's what all scientists say.
I became a scientist because I wanted to make robots like the ones in the Japanese animes. Really, it's true.
Just sounds like a childish excuse to me.
You're right. We have to take responsibility. Science has always thrived on war. Greatest weapons of mass destruction were created by scientists who wanted to be famous. But that's all over now. I won't take part in murder anymore.
Whatever. All I want from you is information.
Sure. I know everything about this whole base. Ask me anything about Rex or about this place. Also, with this stealth camouflage, I can sneak in and out of the armory and mess hall. If you need ammo or rations, just tell me and I'll bring them to you. I'm on frequency 141.12. See you later.
Right, I'm going to add that straight off because I forgot to do it last time and I couldn't call him. 141.12?
Storage building that you're in has one floor above ground and two floors below ground. Why don't you search there too?
Yes, sir. Right. Get that Famas refilled. Were there any more rations about? No, I think that was it. Gonna have to go off in search of more rations. Because full health but only one ration is not good, especially when the next one is Mantis. Crap. Okay, no longer full health. I think I'll do a bit of searching around for some rations before I do anything else. Might be one up there, so I'll have a look there first. Right, so we're out of the warhead chamber. Let's have a look. Yeah, they've not replaced the ration there, but I know that there's one outside. But there are cameras out there as well, I believe. Mind detector on. Yeah, cameras. And mines everywhere. So, switch to thermal, and we'll throw a chaff grenade. Because, crap. That comes a bit close. There's a ration over there, I know that much. Right, let's go, 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 go. use all of them up. Because I'm going to have to grab some of these claymores. What's that one? I think that's just grenades or something. Ah! I was meant to... crawl. Idiot. Downside is you can't just shoot one to make it blow. Now I can just use the mine detector. I swear there used to be a ration. Unless it's behind that ridge. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, well. Got a ration, but also got blown up. Which is a shame, so that puts us back exactly where we were. Need to check whether the things are on. Nope, that's good. Nope, no rations there. Going to check this room. Ah, crap. That's my own fault as well. Oh, it's just ammo. Hey, I got a ration. Right, we're getting somewhere. Oh, crap. Should be one up here. No. Why? Why is there not one up there? Right, downstairs we go.
Oh.
Hey, there we go. I don't really want to kill all the guards to get my rations. I feel like that kind of defeats the point of sneaking. We got our rations, so screw it, we're going downstairs. I think it's... which room? B2. Gotta go B2. Right, I want to beat Mantis before I gotta go. So, do a quick check round here. Nikita missiles full. I think this is C4. Yep. Max out absolutely everything that we can. That's locked. So as soon as we beat Mantis, we're able to come here. We got 4, so we can get the camera. And top up on Famous ammo, if I'm short. Yes, I am. I did just use some. Got lucky there, did not realize that was going to get me. Right, and head back out because I believe the 6 has only got ammo in. I don't need to come back here again. Find out the hard way last time that the 6 only has ammo in. Went through all of it to get that and there was no reason for it. Right, let's go back. There is a downside, you gotta go the long way around. Either way, so do I wanna go through Claymore's or do I just wanna go through this slow crawling process? Moment. I want to save my health, so I'm going to go through here. He's getting better at holding his breath. Yeah. I didn't think that guard was going to walk away then. Oh, I never got cardboard box B before I left. Oh, what an idiot. So now I've got to go over the minefield. Shit. Well, no shortcuts for me today. Oh no. Right. Let's get over that field. Paranoid that the thing's going to be turned back on. I don't think I've ever had any reason to ever use a claymore. It's not replaced the things there. Ah, now it restores the rations that I don't need. Right, let's head down, get Meryl, and then get Mantis beaten. I just got myself caught by the camera. Go this way. Store a few chaffs. Can't remember if that's chaffs or just grenades. Grenade. Don't need grenade. Right, basement floor one. Stun grenades, though not important. Hey look, we got the cardboard box that would have given us a shortcut earlier. I believe that one is Meryl. Is it not? See? Okay, so the last playthrough we were too fast and Meryl didn't have any pants on. And again,
you're Meryl. There's no way you could pass for a man for long.
What do you mean? Hey,
I even left it a little longer.
I had no idea you were so feminine.
This is no time to try and hit on me, Snake. Besides, it's a waste of time. When I joined up, they gave me psychotherapy to destroy my interest in men.
Same smart mouth. You're Meryl, all right. Are you hurt?
Not yet. After all, I was disguised as a genome soldier.
So why'd you change? You'd be a lot better off dressed like one of them.
I got tired of disguising myself. The truth is, the uniform smelled like blood.
What's that mark?
Huh? Oh, this? It's a paint tattoo. It's not real. I was a fan of Right. Foxhound way back.
While they're working the way through this, I will be right back.
Therapy like there is today. You guys were real heroes.
There are no heroes in war. All the heroes I know are either dead or in prison, one or the other.
But Snake, you're a hero, aren't you?
I'm just a man who's good at what he does, killing. There's no winning or losing for a mercenary. The only winners in war are the people.
That's right, and you fight for the people.
I've never fought for anyone but myself. I've got no purpose in life, no ultimate goal.
Come on.
It's only when I'm cheating death on the battlefield, the only time I feel truly alive.
Seeing other people die makes you feel alive, huh? You love war and don't want it to stop? Is it the same with all great soldiers throughout history?
Why didn't you contact me?
My codec was broken.
Is that all?
Shouldn't you just be happy we met up like this? How did you recognize me in disguise?
I never forget a lady.
So there's something you like about me, huh?
Yeah, you've got a great butt.
Oh, I see. First it's my eyes, now it's my butt. What's next?
On the battlefield, you never think about what's next.
So, Snake, how are the negotiations going?
No progress.
So it's all up to you, huh?
Somebody's got to stop them from launching a nuclear missile.
There are two ways. Either we destroy Metal Gear, or...
we override the detonation code. You got the card keys from Baker?
Card keys? You mean this?
Where are the others? There should be three keys.
This is all I've got.
Where could the other two be?
I have no idea, but they must be somewhere. If we can't find them, we'll have no choice but to destroy Metal Gear.
Metal Gear is in an underground maintenance base to the north.
Take me too. I know this place better than you do.
You'll just slow me down. You don't have enough battle experience.
I won't slow you down. I promise.
And what if you do?
Then you can shoot me.
I don't like to waste bullets.
Got it. I'll be careful. You know, I don't use makeup the way other women do. I hardly ever look at myself in the mirror. I've always despised that kind of woman. I always dreamed of becoming a soldier. But I was wrong. It wasn't really my dream. My father, he was killed in action when I was younger.
You wanted to follow in your father's footsteps?
Not really. I thought that if I became a soldier, I could understand him better.
So are you a soldier yet?
I thought I was until today, but now I understand. The truth is, I was just afraid of looking at myself, afraid of having to make my own decisions in life. But I'm not gonna lie to myself anymore. It's time I took a long, hard look at myself. I want to know who I am, what I'm capable of. I want to know why I've lived the way I've lived until now. I want to know.
Take a good look. You won't get another chance for a while. You should wash your face, too, while you're at it.
Yeah.
This isn't a training exercise. Our lives are riding on this. There are no heroes or heroines. If you lose, you're worm food.
Yeah.
Is that FAMAS functional?
Unfortunately, it's out of ammo.
Where'd you get that Desert Eagle?
I found it in the armory. It's a 50 caliber Action Express. There was a SOCOM pistol too, but I chose this.
Huh. So I got a leftover, huh?
Found
Isn't
it quite
that
funny.
Big for a girl?
That SOCOM
Don't
didn't
worry,
come from the armory.
Come on, use my 45.
Listen, I've used a gun like this since I was 8 years old. I'm more comfortable with it than I am with a bra.
Yes, Nate, get over yourself. She ain't giving up the gun.
If we're gonna go to the north, we'll have to go through the commander's room on this floor. The overland route is blocked by glaciers. The door to the commander's room is security level 5. This card will open it. It was inside the pocket of the uniform I was wearing.
Looks like he must have been guarding someplace important.
Okay, let's go. I know this place better than you. I'll be point man. Follow me.
Okay, point man.
That's strange.
There's no guard.
What happened to the music?
I'll keep a lookout. Make sure you're ready, okay?
Be sure. Okay. Level 5 cards, so see if there's any rooms that we can grab anything from first. Apart from the huge amount of Nikita missiles in there. Get him. Actually, I think it opens the room with the diazepam. So that's a start. Yep, there's the diazepam. How many? So we start with 3 out of 3 diazepam, so that's good. Night vision goggles, not that we need it with Mantis. Actually, I don't know why we need the night vision goggles yet anyway. Right, that's it. Let's go. And we will prepare the stun grenades. Let's give him a health bar for Meryl, too.
It hurts.
What's wrong?
Don't come here, Snake.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
What happened?
I'm fine.
I'm fine. With an extra layer of voice.
Let's go.
Come on, Mr. Foxhound.
The commander is waiting. Okay. Stick my ration. Rations on. Here we go. Throw us.
Snake. How do you like me?
What the?
Do you like me? Hold me.
I'm going to have to
Snake.
Switch over to the keyboard in
What's
a moment.
What's wrong?
There we go. Right. Ration. What else? We will ready the FAMAS. Because I'm not going to be able to switch in a minute. Right. Let's continue.
Optic camouflage, huh? I hope that's not your only trick.
You doubt my power. Now, I will show you why I am the most powerful practitioner of psychokinesis and telepathy in the world. No, there's no need for words, Snake. I'm Psychomantis. That's right. This is no trick. It's true power. It's useless, I told you. I can read your every thought.
That's the one. Learn keyboard control. Oh my god, just stay down. There we go. Good thing I got those rations on. Ah, you gits.
Yeah.
can't I read your mind? I'm gonna need the thermal goggles again because any second now he's just gonna start flying around. Yeah, that one. Ah, crap, he throws them at the floor as well. Wait. I don't think I need the thermal goggles now. There we go. Don't need the keyboard anymore either. That's not bad. I think that only took us like 7 minutes to beat him.
Going to be okay. Now that Mantis is beaten, Meryl's brainwashing should wear off, right, Naomi?
Yes. But why did you go so far out of your way to save her?
Why not?
For Campbell's sake, or maybe it's because you like her?
I don't want to see any woman die right in front of me.
Oh, really? Since when did anybody's death bother you so much?
Naomi, it's true that Snake has killed a lot of people, but that doesn't mean he doesn't have a heart.
It's okay, Colonel.
She's right. Okay, so another moment of videos. Back in a minute again.
I wasn't able to read the future.
A strong man doesn't need to read the future. He makes his own.
Perhaps so. But I'll read your future. To get to Metal Gear's underground maintenance base. You have to go through that hidden door. There's a hidden door behind the bookcase. The overland route. It's blocked by frozen glaciers. Go past the communication towers. And use the tower's walkway.
Why are you telling me this?
I can read people's minds. In my lifetime, I have read the past, presents, and futures of thousands upon thousands of men and women.
Oh, gross.
And each mind that I peered into was stuffed with the same single object of obsession. That selfish, an atavistic desire to pass on one's seed. It was enough to make me sick. Every living thing on this planet exists to mindlessly pass on their DNA. We're designed that way. And that's why there is war. But you are different. You're the same as us. We have no past, no future. We live in the moment. That's our only purpose. Humans weren't designed to bring each other happiness. From the moment we're thrown into this world, we're fated to bring each other nothing but pain and misery.
The first person whose mind I dove into was my father's. I saw nothing but disgust and hatred for me in his heart. My mother died in childbirth. And he despised me for it. I thought my father was going to kill me. That's when my future disappeared. I lost my past as well. When I came to, the village was engulfed in flames.
Are you saying that you burned your village down to bury your past?
I see that you have suffered the same trauma. We are truly the same, you and I. The world is a more interesting place with people like you in it. I never agreed with the boss's revolution. His dreams of world conquest do not interest me. I just wanted an excuse to kill as many people as I could.
You monster.
Let him talk. He doesn't have much time left.
I've seen through evil. You, Snake, you're just like the boss. Now you're worse. Compared to you, I'm not so bad. I read her mind as well.
Merrill's?
I saw you there. You have a large place in your heart.
A large place?
Yes, a large place. But I do not know if your futures lie together. I have a last request.
What is it?
My mask. Put it back on.
Okay.
Like this, other people's thoughts force their way into my mind before I die. I want to be by myself. I want to be left alone in my own world. I'll open the door for you. If you want to find your future, go through that door. This is the first time I've ever used my power to help someone. It's strange. It feels kind of nice.
Let's go, Merrill.
I'm sorry.
Merrill?
How could I let Mantis control my mind like that?
If you're gonna doubt yourself, I'll leave you here.
You're right.
Never doubt yourself. Just let it make you stronger. Learn something from it.
You're right. I'm sorry. I won't do it again. Snake, can I ask you something?
What?
About what Mantis said. I was just wondering.
What? What's the problem now?
Oh, no, nothing. So, tell me, Snake. What's your name? Your real name.
A name means nothing on the battlefield.
How old are you?
Old enough to know what death looks like.
Any family?
No, but I was raised by many people.
Is there anyone you like?
I've never been interested in anyone else's life.
So you are all alone. Just like Mantis said.
Other people just complicate my life. I don't like to get involved.
You're a sad, lonely man.
Come on.
That he is.
Let's go.
It's a shame. Let us continue. Weapons, ammo, everything. Thank you. Famous is still heavily short.
Could there be wolves in there?
Wolf dogs. Half wolf, half husky.
How do you know so much?
I ride dog sleds. I'm a musher.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me.
SOCOM. Ration? Yes, right. So we've got max rations again. Health is close to max, just not quite. Hey, doggo. Famas. PSG-1 ammo coming up, I think, but we've not got the PSG-1 yet. Hi, doggo. Don't kill me, doggos. Now, in the original games, those dogs, or huskies, would fight their way through that hole to get to you. Let's make life even easier. There we go.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking I'm making my life easier. Right. We're going to go through this door. Deal with the sniper wolf. Initial cutscenes, and that is us done for the day.
This place is mine. I'll take point again. Stay back, okay?
But the radar is working, and since we can't use the mind detector either,
leave it to me.
So, where she started walking there and coming back around. She didn't need to do that. She could have just gone in a straight line to where she is now.
So, what do you think? Pretty good, huh?
How did you know where the mines were?
It sounds weird, but when Mantis dove into my mind, I was able to see where the mines were placed. Are you impressed?
Well, a little bit.
Only a little? Right, so, you take out these thermal goggles. All she had to do was walk forward. Like that.
Using me for bait to lure you out.
Damn.
Shoot me, Snake.
No.
My gun. I can't reach it by myself.
Don't move.
I promised. I wouldn't slow you down. I can still help. I want to help you.
Quiet down. Save your strength.
I was a fool. I wanted to be a soldier. But war is ugly. There's nothing glamorous about it. Snake, please save yourself. Go on living and don't give up on people. Don't forget me. Now get out of here.
Meryl! Damn. Snake, it's a trap. The sniper's tricked to lure you out. The sniper's waiting for you to go and help Meryl so he can pick you off. Don't do it.
Must be Sniper Wolf, Foxhound's best shooter.
Snipers usually work in pairs, but this one's alone, huh?
I know her. She can wait for hours, days, or weeks. It doesn't matter to her. She's just watching and waiting for you to expose yourself.
Maybe so, but Meryl can't hold out that long.
Snake, can you see Wolf from where you are?
There's nowhere to hide between here and the tower. She must be on the second floor of the tower.
If Wolf is in the communications tower, she can see you perfectly. It's the classic sniper's position. At that distance, you won't be able to hit her with a standard weapon either. You'll need a sniper rifle.
Colonel, take it easy. I'm gonna save Meryl, no matter what it takes.
Okay. Thanks.
What's wrong, Naomi?
Nothing. I'm just surprised you're willing to sacrifice yourself. You got the genes of a soldier, not a savior.
You trying to say that I'm only interested in saving my own skin?
I wouldn't go that far, but...
I don't know what the hell my genes look like, and I don't care. I operate on instinct.
Like an animal?
I'm going to save Meryl. I don't need an excuse.
Okay.
And I'm not doing it for someone else, either. I'm gonna save Meryl for myself. Colonel, don't worry.
Snake, thanks.
I understand. I'm sorry.
Right. Okay. Automatically gave us a claymore there. Love it. But I still need the thermal goggles on. Need to make sure I don't get hit by anything. Right, that is it for today. Thank you very much for joining. I'm gonna save it. Actually, do a quick ration. Now we're gonna save it.
She'll die if you leave her like that. Aren't you going to save her?
She's just bait. It's me they want. If I step out there, I'm gonna get picked off, and who's gonna save Meryl then? I'm hoping that as long as I don't fall for it, they'll leave Meryl alive.
So you're just going to leave Meryl there? She's hurt.
I know what I'm doing. Meryl understands too.
That's horrible.
You're right. It is horrible. But that's war, and the first rule of war is to stay alive.
Right. So we will save that. Mailing has nothing to say. And thank you for joining me. I will see you next time, hopefully. Please come along. We'll carry on from here. We'll beat Sniper Wolf and then we'll do the torture chamber section. Hopefully, we won't have any more issues at all when it comes to audio or anything like that. So we'll see you next time. In the meantime, enjoy yourselves. Goodbye.